death announcement. The death is announced of Compton Godfrey Lloyd Baker, known as Camo and Brother B, aged 83 years, of Lot 188 D Field, Sophia, and formerly of Hope Tongue West Coast Burbies, and Mackenzie Linden, who died on Sunday, January 21 at the Georgetown Public Hospital. He was the reputed husband of Lion Pauline Massey of Central Demerara Lions Club, father of Barbara Rahim of the USA, Beverly Baker of Bank of Guyana, and the late Borget Baker, foster father of Laverne Massey of the USA, Leota Bob, and the late Dorian Massey, brother of Evelyn Blackmon of Canada, and the late Cecil Lionel and Cyril Baker, grandfather of Imran Rahim, Dr. Farah and Sahar Rahim, all of the USA, Julian Robertson, Dr. Janice October, Kevin and Sasha October, great-grandfather of Bella Marie, Demetrius Dinabriga, and Jamelia, father-in-law of Kamru Rahim of the USA and the late Charles October, brother-in-law of Teresa Baker, nephew of Grace Hines of the USA and Marion Baker Schweizer of Canada, uncle of Rico, Peter and Ramona Baker, Marilyn Muller and Christopher Blackman, cousin of Philomena, Hiram, Craig, Babsy, Sam, Joy, Joseph, Lynette, Anita, Cecil, Joycelyn, Keith, Danny, Eileen, George, Selma, Michael, Wilton, Shirley, Alvin, Charlon, Grayson, Clade, Pat, Ivor, Noel, Barbara, Carl, Pam, and many others. Godfather of George Fraser. Relative of the Frasers, Bakers, Nelsons, Nicholsons, Robertsons, Masseys, and many others. The body of the late Compton Godfrey Lloyd Baker, known as Camo and Brother B, will be at the Memorial Gardens Funeral Home and Crematorium, Lot 12, Lara Pentir, Princess Street, and Louisa Row on Monday, February 5 from 9 hours for viewing and funeral service at 10 hours. Thence to the St. Michael's Anglican Churchyard, Fort Wellington, West Coast Burbies for burial. A one-night wake will be held on Saturday, February 3 at the Girls Guide Pavilion, Brickdam from 18 hours. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.